Hi, Mom. Yeah, no, can you pick up Chris after school? Yeah, I'm at the doctor's.
Mrs. Harris?
Describe your symptoms.
Hang on. Stress, headaches, nausea. Well, I work on Saturdays.
And how long has this been?
Equanimity. Balance your lifestyle.
Good morning, Melissa Foss. How are you?
Good. Good to talk to you.
Well, you survived in Dallas. We had a tax-free weekend for back to school. Now it's back to school, so we've survived that. What do you have to help us to make it to that point?
Well, I know. We're getting ready to go back to school, and there's so many things to worry about. The one thing you really don't want to have to worry about is your skin. So we want to talk about a few things you can do to, you know, keep stress from taking a toll on your skin. And the first one is, of course, you want to avoid breakouts. And Biore Pore Strips has a great new animal print line. This is a limited edition, and it's new. And it, as always, it draws out dirt, oil, and blackheads. And, you know, it's a selfie-worthy accessory because it brings out your inner wild child and makes purifying your pores even more fun. It has selective bonding agents that work like a magnet. So they lock onto and lift out deep-down grime, oil, and blackheads. So in just 10 minutes, you can say goodbye to a week's worth of buildup. Bye-bye. These wildly chic pore strips can be found at your local drugstore and mass retailers for $6.49.
Oh, that's a price point we all can love. All
exactly.
Right, what else do you have?
All right, so next I want to talk about lice. So, of course, you want to avoid lice, but this is the time of year when kids go back to school and, you know, they might be exposed to it. And this year, lice has actually become resistant to over-the-counter remedies, so that makes it into super lice. So for that, we recommend the Nix Ultra System. Now, this is a new, safe, and effective over-the-counter remedy that kills both traditional and super lice and their eggs. It's non-toxic, pesticide-free, and can be found at retailers across the country for under $24.99. Now, that is a fraction of the cost of the price of a prescription or professional removal system that you might pay over $125 for.
Well, so, I'm glad you're talking about that because
right.
We've been reading a lot about super lice.
I know, it's really everywhere. It's a big problem. So one thing you can do to track it, actually, is to go to nixlice.com because they have the first ever data-driven lice tracker. Now, this uses a proprietary algorithm to collect and combine both retail and crowdsourced data to put that into a real-time map. So that shows you where outbreaks are happening. And so this is great for school nurses, for parents, for anyone who wants to track and report lice outbreaks in their area.
Yeah, my PTA group will be really interested in that. All
exactly,
right.
Exactly.
Do you have one more for us?
No, that's it. That's what we just wanted to share these for you to get you ready to go back to school.
That's it. Okay, Melissa Foss, you've seen her on the Today Show, Good Morning America, Rachel Way, Access Hollywood. She's all over the place. She brings great information and great products. Melissa, thank you so very much.
Thanks for having me.